12 years ago or so, I flew in my first Challenger event. I was so moved by the children, the parents, getting out of the airplane, smiling, shaking my hand, pinning the pilot's wings on our co-pilots. I said, I'm coming back until you throw me out. So they made me the Airboss.